And after the initial panic about COVID and people not paying rent subsided, what everybody realized was like, oh my God, multifamily held up pretty well. And, it's done better than everything else. And all this money just poured into multifamily. And it took that historically high, prices even higher, like to a place that nobody ever thought they could possibly go. And what you had then was a lot of people looking around and going, man, I better sell now.